Hey, well, Quints, after all, are pretty special people. Gentes, Carlos, Maria Esther, Maria Fernanda, Maria Cristina, and Franco. The Quins rarely get home to Buenos Aires together, and fun is the order of the day. The Quins attend different boarding schools. Their millionaire father avoids fanfare and keeps them separated to grow up like other youngsters. But on their